Hello everyone, it's me Bloodone, back with another commentary. This time, we're going to be looking at a person named Matt Bricks, also known as Starlight Studios on YouTube. If you don't know who this person is, he is a YouTuber with about 50 subs at the time of making the video. Now, let's get into what exactly he did. Firstly, when me, Victor Hugo, Kepislin, and others were talking to him in the group, Matt announced that he would be changing his name to Matt Goes, which was a terrible idea to start with. So I took a screenshot of Matt's message and sent it to Joseph Goes, aka that the person Matt was intentionally ripping off, and we agreed this name change was a stupid idea to begin with. More recently, he got the bright idea to leave Victor's email address in said group, and, of course, that pissed us off even more. Now here are some people's thoughts about this. So, in conclusion, Matt Bricks is an annoying and immature little kid who likes to copy people's last names for no reason, likes to dex emails, and more. Thanks for watching this video, please be sure to like and subscribe for more videos. See you soon.